This is my first time back in Cynthia in over 2 weeks. And I gotta admit, it feels a little bit weird. Hopefully I still know how to drive. I'm pretty sure I do. She's also filthy. The windows are covered in gunk. And that's about it. I guess that's what happens when it sits still for 2 weeks. So I might have to take Cynthia to a car wash at some point, because I think she deserves it. What's up? It is just after 3, and I'm just under halfway through my route today. I had 13 bags and 20-something overflow. Honestly, not too bad of a route, although it is in the crappy area that's always like 5 minutes between each house, which kind of sucks, but so far it's not been too bad. I don't think I got to the super crappy part yet. What was super crappy is when I got to, when I was in my van and we drove up to pick up all of the packages, my carts were nowhere to be seen. They ended up being completely down the other end of where we park all our vans. And that's a long, long walk. It's like a 2 minute walk to the where the carts were, and then a 2 minute walk back to where my van is. So I barely made it out of loadout in time, because they only give you a certain amount of time to load everything up. But luckily, some guys helped me out, helped me with getting the overflow in and everything. Because the bags aren't too bad, you know, you got 13 bags, you get them in 13 goes. The overflow is like almost 30, and like you got to stack it up and organize it, and it's a pain. So, yeah, but I'm glad that I got it done. Whatever. I'm very warm. I forgot to bring my basketball shorts with me, so I haven't been able to change out of my work shorts. This is sticking to me. But I haven't switched over to my tank top. I don't know why. I just haven't, but I probably should, because I am warm. It is so warm today. Before I came back from England, my parents were messaging me like, oh, it's been cooling down. No, it hasn't. It's still like in the 90s, 80s, 90s, something like that. And when you're working in a van, like being back here, I don't know why I chose to come back here to film this clip. It's sweltering back here. So you're never gonna guess who got home and ate his dinner and then fell asleep immediately and has just woken up at 9 a.m. the next day. That would be me. I am so tired. Oh God, I am so tired. I did nothing upon getting in, besides, like I said, eat. And then I came upstairs, and I don't know if you can even see it. No, you can't, but I'm just on top of my duvet. I just laid down and passed out straight away. I remember waking up at like 3 a.m. and then going right back to sleep, but that is about it. And now we're here. I'm so jet-lagged. I didn't think it would hit me. Well, I'm either jet-lagged or just going back to work tired me out more than I thought it would. Because I didn't feel tired throughout the majority of my shift, but then as I was driving back to the station, that's when it started to hit me. And then as I was driving home in my car, it hit me even more. I was like, oh, I'm gonna just fall asleep when I get home. It's gonna happen. And what do you know? It did. It did. So here I am in tomorrow. I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna catch up with you tomorrow, I guess, because it is tomorrow. I am so tired. I can't even think straight. You can see it in my eyes. I can't even fully open my eyes right now. But, yep. My shift overall, by the way, did not go terrible, surprisingly. I finished at like... 7:30. I only had 143 stops. So that was like right on time, I think, for 20 an hour. Including my 2 15-minute breaks, so, you know, it was worth it. It was worth it. That doesn't make sense. That is not what you were, the phrase you were looking for. It worked out. I don't know. I did all right for my first shift back. And, oh my God. Stop. And what I was gonna say
is now they've introduced this thing at work where, let's say you finish early and that you don't need to go rescue anybody, and you work your full 4 shifts a week, and then I think there's some other requirements as well, but they're gonna start paying you for the full 10 hours even if you don't do the full 10 hours, which is pretty good. So definitely looking forward to this next paycheck. Anyway, that's gonna be it for today. So thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.